over 15 films and $2 billion at the box office, comedian Candy Black has brought laughter to our lives. But America's sweetheart,
hit me where it hurts,
isn't so sweet anymore.
We really need you to go into hair and makeup right now, Miss Black.
Okay, everybody, let's flush this turd down the toilet.
We're gonna do a rehearsal again with a stand-in.
Candy and I have been together for years, but my true passion is acting. What's your secret to success?
I guess I believe in boundaries.
Today, Hollywood's class clown...
Back off, please, give us some room!
...has fallen to a new low.
A judge has sentenced her to 90 days in rehab.
You shouldn't have to go to rehab.
Unless someone else goes in my place. Someone who looks a lot like me.
What? My name is Candy, and I am an alcoholic.
This must be a real wake-up call for you, a big Hollywood hotshot.
Here's a tip. Don't mix fentanyl, bennies, and heroin. Take it from a pro in the rehab game. I feel like a fat Amy Winehouse.
The Today Show wants an interview.
Lewis is getting offers for personal appearances. I could stand in for you. We could split the money.
Sure. You seem to like being Candy more than I ever did.
People love a redemption story.
Ooh. We're so glad she's back. I turn
it up. So the person that I've been dealing with these last couple of weeks is the stand-in, not you?
I mean, she looks like me.
Your voice, you sound like...
No, this is the real me.
Candy Black is here tonight to apologize.
That's what I'm most sorry for.
She looks amazing.
I need to know who did that nose.
You gotta do this film. I can't do it. I think you can absolutely dive headfirst from a bale of hay into a pile of couches.
Hit me where it hurts!
Cut! Okay, let's go again.
Living my best life.